In this video, we're going to go through how to trigger an email whenever a Microsoft form is submitted. So in this example, I've got a dummy test form here. And when I click on submit, I want my shared mailbox to be notified. So to do that, I'm just going to click on back and open up something called Power Automate. From there, we're going to click on to create, and we want to select an automated cloud flow. We'll give our flow a name. And then we'll select when a new response is submitted, and then create. We now need to select the trigger form. If it's a form that we own, we can use the drop-down to select it. But if it's somebody else's form or it's owned by a team, we need to select Enter Custom Value. Now, to get that form ID, we need to go to the form, and we do need to be an owner of it, and copy the form ID from the web address. So right here in the web address, form ID equals, I need to copy everything to the right. So copy and paste. For our next step, I'm going to get the values from this form. So new step and get form response details. It's just called get response details. And form ID, we're going to copy in that same ID. And where it asks for response ID, put our cursor into that text box and then select response ID. New step. We want to send an email, so we'll type in send email, and we're looking for send an email v2. So we'll click onto that. And now we need to provide an email address. So this could be an internal LearnLink email address, or it could be a shared mailbox. So I'm just going to put in my corporate email address. Provide a subject. So this might be new form submitted. And then provide a body. Because I opted to get my response details above, I can actually go ahead and put in the form details directly in the email. So for example, topic, and then select topic, press enter, comments, select, and so on. If we click on show advanced options, we can go ahead and change the importance from low to normal and press save. Back to my form now, I'm going to preview that and check that this works. So preview, put in some details, and submit. Back into Power Automate, if you press the back button to go to the main screen, you'll see a history. So we can see that that was just run a few seconds ago and that had succeeded. And now in my emails, I can see that I've received my new form submitted email, and there is the response that was provided.